रोहित शर्मा बिकम्स फर्स्ट इंडियन टू हिट 400 टी20 सिक्सेस। रोहित इज नाउ द सेवेंथ बैटर टू रीच 400 सिक्सेस इन द शॉर्टेस्ट वर्जन ऑफ द गेम। रोहित शर्मा बिकेम द फर्स्ट इंडियन टू हिट 400 सिक्सेस इन टी20 क्रिकेट इन द मैच अगेंस्ट राजस्थान रॉयल्स ऑन ट्यूसडे। His team Mumbai Indians registered their second biggest win in terms of balls to spare. He chased down 90 runs total with 8 wickets in hand in 8.2 overs. Rohit scored 20 runs in 13 balls with a boundary and 2 sixes. Rohit is now the 7th batter to reach 400 sixes in the shortest version of the game. Chris Gayle tops the chart with 1042 sixes, followed by Kieran Pollard 758, Andre Russell 510, Brendan McCullum 485, Shane Watson 467, A flat De Villiers 434, and Rohit. The Indian opener in a T20 career spanning over 14 years has hit 133 sixes for India, 227 in the IPL, 16 in the Champions League T20, and 24 in other T20 tournaments. His heroics have helped his team Mumbai Indians win 5 IPL trophies. However, the Mee Palton has struggled this year and is in a tight battle with Kolkata Knight Riders for the last berth in the playoffs, with both teams having 12 points from 13 matches. Rohit's knock in the win against RR with a great margin has surely boosted the team's confidence and net run rate. Chennai Super Kings, Delhi Capitals, and Royal Challengers Bangalore have already qualified for the playoffs. Rohit's form will also be a huge plus to Team India's campaign in the upcoming T20 World Cup. With his six hitting ability and experience, India would definitely want their hitman to come good. The World Cup will begin on October 17 in UAE and Oman. India will commence its campaign on October 24 against Pakistan. Mumbai Indians will face Sunrisers Hyderabad in their last group stage game on Friday, October 8. The match will begin at 7:30 p.m. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Chennai Daily Updates for more updates.